Now you see the dust in the ring. It's not staining very normally. You can see that the leg is not straight, it's rotated outwards. You can see.
A Be Kind to Pets veterinary educational video, sponsored by Topayoh Vets. Hip dysplasia of a Cavalier King Charles.
He's not really able to bear weight. Not able to bear weight on this left hind, which is in one. Not able to walk normally on the left hind. There seems to be like not putting on weight on it.
Physical examination.
Physical examination.
Checking the flexion and extension.
Or pain.
Adduction and abduction.
No pain.
Of each joint.
The hop joint.
Stifle joint.
Extend, flex. Adduct. No pain, no.
Hip joint.
Hip joint, I put the dog downwards first.
Extension.
Oh, there's some pain.
Some pain.
See the reaction.
Adduction and abduction. Comparing the length of both hind legs.
Which one is shorter?
Left hind leg is shorter.
Extending the hip joint, extend the hip joint.
Left hind leg is shorter due to cranial dorsal luxation.
Luxation of the femoral hip, okay. So now we'll put this side on the side, so we'll do the extension again. There's some pain, you can see the dog's reaction. Extend. Abduct. No, had some painkillers, so it's not so obvious. Okay, now we look at the x-rays. That is the ventral dorsal view.
The ventral dorsal view of the hip joint. The
arrow.
The arrow represents the femoral head has been cranial dorsally displaced from the acetabulum of the
left
hip.
The left side compared to the right side. No?
The left side as compared to the right side is the right side is normal as compared to the normal left side.
Right, inside is on the left side is displaced up. Now there seems to be a bone chip here. Fragment, broken bone. Okay, how about this view?
This view also shows the cranial dorsal displacement of the left femoral head.
Let's see, this is the right one. The right one is here. This is normal. The right one is normal.
Treatment
consists of close and open reduction. Close reduction consists of the physical manipulation of the femoral head back into the hip joint.
Without anesthetic. Without surgery. Okay, open reduction.
Open reduction is the surgery to
open up
the
hip joint.
Open up the hip joint.
And cut off the femoral head.
And cut off the femoral head.
And pull it down. Pull down the femoral bone and then stitch up the joint capsule so that the length of the leg will be the same as the other leg.
The owner of this Cavalier King Charles decided to go for the close reduction method, although the close reduction method does not always enable the dog to walk normally again. Closed reduction surgery. The doctor pushes the femoral head back into the acetabulum. After the femoral head is back into the acetabulum, an IMER sling is applied to the rear limb. An IMER sling prevents weight bearing of the pelvic limb. The dog has to be confined to a cage with controlled activity on a leash until the bandage is removed in 7 to 10 days. After bandage removal, activity is limited to controlled leash walking for an additional 2 weeks. this border collie had a hip dislocation similar to the Cavalier King Charles. For more veterinary educational videos, you can visit www.topiovets.com/videos.htm.